Before we move on to the graduation ceremony, I don't know whether our chief guest Satish Babu has already read the graduate medical regulations 2019, which is being brought out by the MCI, what is called as the GMR 19, where the doctor as such, the graduate, is expected to play multiple roles. He is a clinician, that you all understand, you all know that. A clinician who is going to give promotive, preventive, curative, palliative and holistic healthcare. That is one role, clinician. He is going to be a leader of the healthcare delivery team. Either he is going to be a leader or a member. And then he is going to be a communicator, who is going to communicate to the patients and also his own colleagues. And he is also going to be a professional where, like what he said, you follow ethics, your professionalism, that you don't compromise. And then ultimately you are going to accept that this is going to be a process of lifelong learning. So these five roles are expected of an Indian medical graduate, and that's what very clearly Satish Babu had said. Guys and girls, this is going to be one of the best convocation ceremonies ever that has happened in Tamil Nadu. You can take it from me. There was a time few days back when we were without any sort of a guest who is going to be here. And it is only because of our noble thoughts and purity at heart that we have such a wonderful person, Dr. Jayachandran, who is here with us today. So it is a pride and proud moment for all of us, guys. And we have now down the line 2 hours we have spent. So let the graduates remain in the seat. I request all of the rest of the gathering here to stand up and give a standing ovation to our convocation address and the chief guest address, and also to the proud graduates. This is a sort of exercise for making you understand that another 1.5 hours, 2 hours you will have to be here. Kindly sit down. Thank you.
Most awaited event of the evening, as the graduates take the dais in their moment of pride to be honored for their persistent hard work and rock-hard determination.
Now, we kindly request the dignitaries to honor our graduates, and we request the graduates to take the spotlight and receive their commemorations. First, we call upon Dr. R. Muralidharan, the most reserved person, soft, kind-hearted, loved by everyone. Dr. J. Raghukumar, the brother every girl wishes to have, known for his leadership qualities, one who lends his heart for everyone's need.
Dr. R. Ajit Kumar, aka Master. are a man with true leadership quality. Guided the batch through towards successes many a times. Politeness and selflessness made in even more brighter shine among us. Dr. S. Ajit Kumar, aka Karadi, the guy who never gets tired of sleeping. Good in heart, rough in look, easy to handle. Dr. R. Akshaya Devi, aka Anu, the elegant classical dancer who slays the crowds with her moves. Makeup maniac. Dr. J. Ananda Niveda, aka Sloth, the girl with great sense of humor, known for her slow motion, sleeper cell of Zenforce. Dr. S. Anbalagan, most reserved, silent, caring person who lends his hand for others' need.
We request the audience to give a round of applause for an encouragement to the graduates.
Dr. S. Anita, shortly cute, sweetie, playful, a girl with a glib tongue, her sense of humor overwhelms you, and so you fall for her charms. Dr. Anjali Rajmohan, aka Ellie, money in the bank, earring supplier, cute and sweet lady. Dr. M. Anjana Chandran, the emotionally attached creature, loves to be with friends, cares like a mother. Dr. S. Aravind, aka Poochi, the man who works tirelessly, studious, charm of Zenforce. Dr. P. Arshida, aka Penguin, you are a hard-working, elegant person, always lends a hand when whoever needs help. Dr. C. Aruna Devi, you have never given up on anything. And you are such a determined person and selfless by heart. She had sculpted her name in sports events too and made many of us proud. Dr. D. Arun Kumar, aka President. Girls go mad for him. Good at sports and managing Genforce. Dr. V. Arun Kumar, the most soft-spoken person who loves solitude, the silent killer of Genforce. Dr. K. Arvind Raj, the multi-talented gentleman, good at dancing, who captures every moment beautifully. Dr. B. Bhavadharani, aka Bhava, Charlie Chaplin, who speaks less and does more. Dr. A. Deepika, you are a truly dedicated, focused and promising person. Dr. V. D. Dharani, the girl who never speaks much. Fiery temper but fragile heart. Close cupboard artist. Kut dancer. Dr. K. Divya, aka Burma Girl. Her laugh makes her outstanding. Her dance makes her still more outstanding. AKA One Sider, who tirelessly tried for a girl all these years, but still he's single, ready to mingle. His journey will continue. Dr. Donna Jose, a girl with broad mind, kind at heart, an artist by birth. Dr. P. Durga Devi, born to be stubborn, a friendly heart with a funny bone, craziest, hardly shows any emotions, introvert, a secret crush of many. Dr. N. Ilakya, the bold girl who makes good jokes, take it easy person, loved by all. Oh,
Dr. Ganapati Mahendran, aka Ganpi, a fun-loving person who never failed to keep his surrounding happy, who is friend-zoned by every girl, the most jovial one, yet the sensitive one.
Dear parents and graduates, please encourage them with your applause. Please do. Each and everyone are your child.
Dr. Gauri L. Suresh, aka Feminichi, an awesome, mind-blowing singer who has made us proud by winning many awards. Dr. Gautami N, aka Gomati, a mini explosion bomb, loved by all for her cute expression, mesmerizes all with her moves. Dr. Gautam Prakash S, aka Red James, the most rough guy who is soft by his heart, known for his techie skills. Dr. Hari Prabhu G, aka 6'4, the man of heights, best at sports, easy to handle, and slays with his sexy moves. Dr. Harita CB, innocence is her other name, a person who smiles every time, happy pup for a reason. Dr. Hasna V, the first wicket of Zenforians, we wish you a very happy married life. Dr. Irfat Begum S, aka Irfi, a studious girl who makes all efforts to make things perfect. Dr. Ayappan G, the atom bomb of Zenforians, short and hot guy, loved by every girl. Dr. Janani D, aka Jan, a girl with extra IQ, geeky look, the most romantic in her field, sporty, stylish, and a bathroom singer. Dr. Jagadish Kumar V, aka Jaga, the most casual, easygoing guy who flirts a lot. Dr. Jitin L. Jacob, aka Hummels, who slays everyone with his singing, controversial man yet loved by all, and a footballing legend.
concept of harmony and of music being correct. You can do
so. Dr. Kavya B, aka Bolt, the girl who loves to eat, talk, eat, talk, eat, talk. Dr. Kalaichelvan C, aka Tamil Pulavar, a guy with sharp mind and reserved attitude. Dr. Kalaivani K, aka Papa. A short, cute, sweet girl, the best dancer of Zenforians. Dr. Kalpana N, aka Jayalakshmi, the person with heart of kindness whose brain makes Tangled look creative, introspects with a cool perceptive, makes a melancholy of joy on her own. Dr. Karthik E, aka Ass, the pet for every faculty, known for his leadership qualities, broke up and patched up. Dr. E.S. Karthikeyan, aka ESK, a good cricketer who led the GVMC team to reach heights and has his own kingdom. Dr. Kadir G, aka Baby, techie guy, Karutha Kandasamy, short bubble that has a huge fan base. Dr. Kavya P, aka Cavs, a great dancer, talkative person and a poser for a reason. Dr. J. Kirtana, aka JK, Miss Gentleman, a bold, talkative, take it easy girl. Dr. K. Kirtana, makeup queen, selfless person, a talkative, and does her work properly. Dr. Mahir K, aka Oldie Mutappa, the second wicket of GVMC, Dehradun King, a great bowler and a good human being. Dr. Dr. Maulishwaran M, aka Mauli, a great cricketer, gigantic heartthrob for many girls. Dr. Muthalagan A, aka Alagan, flawless black beauty, techie guy, loves to be happy.
Dr. Nandini M, the girl who gets better every day, good at management, great dancer, shopaholic, and a chatterbox. Dr. Nandini S, aka Peter, known for her English vocabulary, hyperactive, soon to be married. Dr. Nihamat Aisha, aka Kosu, the girl who nobody can hate, smiling, kind-hearted, cool, and beautiful. Dr. Nitya Prakash N, aka James, a great basketball player, loved by every junior, and a caring human. Dr. Niveda S, the most studious girl, bold in heart, brave in looks, passionate about her work. Dr. Parvati, Miss GVMC, soon to be Mrs., loved by all and has a pretty smile. Dr. Parthiban, the most reserved creature of Zen Korean, secret playboy, and a man of discipline. Dr. Pooja, aka Vandayar, the devil loved by everyone, who is more determined about her works. Dr. Ponrasi, aka Raskuti, a great poser, a great dancer, known for breaking stereotypes, rising Messi of GBMC, and a football legend. Dr. Pritya, a beautiful girl who wins everyone's heart with her smile and boldness. Thank you. Dr. Priyanka, aka Pingu, famous Pay, known for her impeccable sense of makeup, dressing sense, one with fragile temper and a daring figure. Dr. Rajadeepan, aka RD, always surrounded by many girls but claims to be single, known for his epic smile. Dr. Rajaveni, aka Rajubai, ever loving person, caring, makes everyone happy by bringing homemade food. Dr. Rajeshwari, aka Chinese, soft nature, claims to be innocent but actually a silent killer. Dr. Raman, aka Mr. Perfect, kind-hearted, polite, selfless, caring human being. Dr. Ramesh Ji, aka Sheila, known for his girly moves, studious, disciplined, heartthrob for many juniors, and football legend. Dr. Reshma Raj, very hyperactive, affectionate, sensible, hardworking, and focused only towards her goals. Dr. Rian Zayed, aka Mr. Rising Messi, a born artist, has many fans for his physique alone, football legend, and next wicket on the line. Dr. Rohit Kumar, aka Special Child, Michael Jackson of Zenforians, known for his floor movements and a good touring partner. Dr. Sahana, talkative who always has something to talk about, keeps her surroundings live, an idea queen for many people, worst person to say secrets to. Dr. Saliha, aka Shaluma, never boring girl, a good singer, smule queen. Dr. Samyukta, aka Greeny, kind-hearted, makeup artist, beauty conscious, great dancer, and a born artist. Dr. Sarumati, aka Sama, known for her rapid movements and talks, chubby girl, paleo queen who believes in Krishna more than herself. Dr. Shanmugavelan, aka Boo, Roadside Romeo, knows how to handle girls, ever loyal, never broken. Dr. Sharon Sneha, a girl known for her funny talks, best partner who stands by your side at any situation. Dr. Siddiq, a bold leader, kind-hearted, sensible person who puts things in different ways, difficult at times to understand.
Next we have Dr. Silambarasan, also known as Sanam, charming, recent heartthrob of Zenforians, good at heart. Dr. Sinduja, a firebomb, kills by her smile, kind and helping, fights for friendship. Dr. Sivasami, also known as Kareem, basketball maestro, known for his charming smile, playing the ball of court in many girls' heart. Dr. A. Soumya, a loyal, dedicated, kind-hearted person with a soft soul. Dr. S. V. Soumya, all-rounder of the batch, topper girl who comes in front for everything, kuttu dancer on every occasion. Dr. Soundarya, also known as the Foot Panda, lovable, great foot companion, keeps everyone happy. Dr. Sridevi, also known as Kuti Beauty, known for her silly talks, entertains all by her funny walk. Dr. Sri Raga Sudha, Mirror Manik, known for her selfies, singing, happy-going girl. Dr. Subhash, also known as the bodybuilder, gym freak, talkative, fun-loving person. Dr. Subhashree, a humble, calm person, recent crush for many boys, bold and determined girl. Dr. Sumitra, an elegant classical dancer, helping, chatterbox, and a nerd for a reason. Dr. Sundar, also known as Smarty Sundar, Royal Enfield freak, known for his lame jokes, Sundar comedies. Dr. Surinder, also known as 6 Second Manmadan, a boy who has only girlfriends known for her scoring techniques among girls. Dhoni of our match. Dr. Thiruvengadam, a man of secrets who put things in a different way. Dr. Tungamitrai, also known as Panda, eats less, fats more. Talkative and fun-loving person. Loves to have handy things, known for her sweet voice. Dr. Vetrivel, mustache man, known for his counters, silent killer, and fun-loving person. Dr. Vineet Preetham, also known as Budinath, has a fan base just for his car ride. Jim Pona Gemini Ganesan, sensible and a mature person. Finally, Dr. Yogesh, ever enthusiastic, known for his good organization abilities and planning skills.
Please give a round of applause for all our graduates. Go forth, graduates, it's your world. Set it on fire and burn brighter than the sun. I now request all graduates to return to their respective seats.
Now, when this function was being planned, I requested these batch people two things. One is, in their memory, I wanted them to create something unique here in this campus. I'm happy that they have done excellent work, and we have now got in the hemodialysis ward near that ward for the patient waiting area. We have created that area as a dolphin's park. So that will be henceforth, it is a sort of in memory of you people who have done excellent contribution. Another thing I wanted this batch is to organize and start alumni, even that has materialized. Thanks to this batch. Congrats.
Thank you, dignitaries.
To signify the graduations, I request the graduates to turn their cap from right to left on the count of three. 3, 2, 1. Congratulations to all the graduates.
An oath is a sacred vow that binds us to our principles and keeps us grounded. I now request our Vice Principal, Dr. A. Chandra Ma'am, to guide our graduates in taking their Hippocrates oath.
Swear to fulfill to the best of my ability and judgment this covenant. I will respect the hard-won scientific gains of those physicians in whose step I walk and gladly share much knowledge as is mine with those who are to follow. I will apply for the benefit of the sick all measures that are required, avoiding those twin traps of over-treatment and therapeutic nihilism. I will remember that there is art to medicine as well as science, and that warmth, sympathy and understanding may outweigh the surgeon's knife or the chemist's drug. I will not be ashamed to say I know not, nor will I fall to call in my colleagues when the skills of another are needed for a patient's recovery. I will respect the privacy of my patients, for their problems are not disclosed to me, that the world may know. Most especially must I tread with care in matters of life and death. If it is given to me to save a life, all thanks, but it may also be within my power to take a life. This awesome responsibility must be faced with great humbleness and awareness of my own family. Above all, I must not play at God. I will remember that I do not treat a fever chart, a cancer growth, but a sick human being whose illness may affect a person's family and economic stability. My responsibility includes these related problems. If I am to care adequately for the sick, I will prevent disease whenever I can. Prevention is preferable to cure. I will remain a member of society with special obligations to all my fellow human beings, those sound of mind and body, as well as the infirm. If I do not violate this oath, may I enjoy life and art, respected while I live, and remember with affection. Thereafter, may I always act so as to preserve the finest tradition of my calling, and may I long experience the joy of healing those who seek my help.
Goodbyes make you think. They make you realize what you've had, what you've lost, and what you've taken for granted. I now kindly request Dr. Geetanjali ma'am to deliver the vote of thanks.
Good evening, everyone. I thank all of you who have gathered here this evening. Once again, with a heart filled with joy and gratitude and happiness, I say congratulations to each and every one of these my students. Dear students, God bless you. On behalf of our government, Villupuram Medical College, I convey my hearty gratitude to each one of you. At the outset, I would like to thank our beloved Dean, Dr. G. Sankaranarayanan. Thank you so much, sir, for making this evening a very memorable one to each and every student and their family present here. I thank our chief guest, Mr. Jagdish Chandra, and also my teacher, Dr. Jayachandran. Thank you, sir, for being here to grace the occasion. Special thanks to our Dean, Dr. Muniyappan, who has come here to be with us this evening. Thank you, ma'am, our VP ma'am, and also Dr. Arivalagan, sir, medical superintendent. Thanks to Dr. K. Pogalendi and Dr. K. Batmanabhan, our deputy superintendents of GVMC, our RMO, Dr. Khadar, and ARMO, Dr. Rajiv, and also all the staff who have come here to be with us this evening. I consider it my special privilege to thank all the proud parents and also the family members for coming out this evening to be with us at GVMC to cheer the awards. I especially thank the technical team for their superb job done today. Thanks to the catering team who has made ready a delicious dinner to everyone. I very warmly thank the Senforians for their 100% full attendance this evening, one last time today. I hope that they keep up the same level of enthusiasm every day in the profession they have taken. Above all, I thank God for His guiding hand today as well as for the past 5 years. I thank the Batmavati group and Mr. Srinivasan for all the help they did for us. We hope each one of my students, my children, we hope that you keep the banner of GVMC flying high wherever you go. God bless you. Thank you.